Hello there, very good morning. The FTSE 100 marked time as investors mulled the potential end of Boris Johnson's time as PM and surging UK prices. Well, UK inflation has risen to its highest level now for 30 years. December's consumer price index rose by 5.1% compared to the previous month and higher than economists were expecting. Luxury goods group Burberry said annual profits would rise by around 35% after a strong third quarter performance, while analysts were expecting an increase of around 19%. New 5G services in the US have been delayed near key airports after the nation's largest airline said it would interfere with aircraft technology and cause major flight disruptions. More small cap news today then, coming from Wressle oil field in Lincolnshire. This is part owned by the end-quoted Europa oil and gas and Union Jack, and they say that you could see greater returns if facility constraints on gas production are elevated. Well, this is according to a key report. It's been authored by the consultant ERCE, which carried out an analysis of downhole pressure data in December for the company. On the oil front, Eco Atlantic has increased its interest in JHI Associates, a junior explorer offshore in Guyana, which is partnered with Exxon in the Akanji field. Pan African Resources produced a record amount of gold in its latest half year and reiterated its target of 200,000 ounces for the current 12 months. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.